नमस्ते. वी ऑल नो अबाउट द सेलिब्रेटेड ट्रिनिटी रादर द त्रिमूर्तीज ऑफ कर्नाटक म्यूजिक नेमली सद्गुरु श्री त्यागराज स्वामी श्री मुत्तुस्वामी दीक्षितर एंड श्री श्यामा शास्त्री. बट हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस नो दैट देर आर अदर ट्रिनिटीज एज वेल इन आर ट्रेडिशन. इन दिस वीडियो लेट अस नो अबाउट थ्री अदर ट्रिनिटीज और त्रिमूर्तीज. Firstly, the Trinity of Dasa Sahitya. Sounds unfamiliar, right? Shri Purandaradasa, the most prominent Haridasa, is revered as Karnataka Sangeeta Pitamaha for his unparalleled role in the Haridasa movement as well as in the evolution of Carnatic music. However, it is noteworthy that a little before the time of Shri Purandaradasa, the stage was set by the Trinity of Dasa Sahitya, who were collectively called Yatitraya. It comprised three great saints, namely Shri Padaraja, Shri Vyasatirtha, and Shri Vadirajatirtha, who lived around the 15th, 16th centuries. They were known for their valuable contribution to the Carnatic music repertoire, Kannada literature, and Indian philosophical thought, with their incalculable number of Devarnamas, Ugabhogas, Suladis, and Vrittanamas. Next, we have the Tamil Trinity, also called as the Tamil Mover, comprising Shri Muthu Tandavar, Shri Mari Mutta Pillai, and Shri Arunachalakavi. They were all Tamil composers who lived a few decades before the time of the Carnatic music trinity, and they made significant contributions and innovations that laid the foundation for the evolution of the Kriti format. And finally, the Trinity of Bhajana Sampradaya or Nama Sankirtana is made up of three great saints, Shri Bhagavannama Bodhendra Swamigal, Shri Marudanallur Sadguru Swamigal, and Shri Sridhara Venkatesha Ayyavaal, who lived around the 17th, 18th centuries. These divine souls are credited with the formulation and propagation of the structured format of Dakshina Bharata Sampradaya Bhajana Paddhati, which is a wonderful confluence of precious devotional compositions in varied languages composed by saint composers from across the country. Friends, I hope you all like this video. For more such videos on Indian music, Indian culture, and Sanskrit, please do subscribe to my channel. Namaste, Shubhamastu.